Where are they? Where are the jelly beans?
Here we are, Scoutmaster Lumpus.
Good, because you are going to pay for what you did to my face.
Look at his face. It's hideous.
It's grotesque.
It's like the backside of an orangutan. I'm going blind.
I know. It's shocking.
Sir, you may want to take a look.
I sure do. Just let me study the evidence. There's nothing wrong with my face. I thought you were going to prank the big moose.
We did prank the big moose. See?
What?
We gave him a shave, a haircut, a new suit, and a shine.
No! This can't be! This is not a prank! You're supposed to prank me! I'm the big moose, me! Don't you shrubs know what a prank is? That's a prank! That's a prank! You!
Me?
Grab that plate and throw it right here!
What?
Don't be a wimp! Just throw it! Anyone else want to prank the big moose? Come on! I want some real pranking right here, right there. That was a step in the right direction. Oh, is that it? I want you to give me all you got! Come on, you can do better than that. I'm gonna step outside for a minute to give you scouts a chance to reload.
Hey! You're not Boris. You're Slinkman.
It was Lumpus's idea. He pranked you.
He did?
I did.
Scoutmaster Lumpus pranked us?
Scoutmaster Lumpus pranked us? Hooray for Lumpus, king of pranks!
Hooray for Scoutmaster Lumpus!
Boris is sleeping.
Hooray for me!